first set of U.S. soldiers to have leave Afghanistan as a part of the U.S. troop drawn. U.S. President Barack Obama announced last month that he would pull 10,000 of the extra troops out in 2011 and the remaining 23,000 by the summer of 2012.